Welcome to Bill and Joe's Excellent Adventure, Take 12. This is the 12th year of doing St. Baldrick's event here in Connolly's. I've been with them for 10 years, and I'm honored and privileged to be a part of it every year. This is my second year doing it with BMC, and I'm honored to say that in our 2 years, we have raised over $45,000 for kids with cancer. This helps with the treatment and enablement of the foundation that St. Baldrick's gives to, and I'm honored to be a part of it, and so is BMC Cares. So thank you.
This foundation started three insurance guys egging each other on to shave their head around St. Paddy's Day, and we had our first event 12 years ago. That first year, it was my 9-year-old son. He inspired a number of his friends, a few guys from the office. We ended up with about 30 shavees that first year. We decided to do it again. I think at its peak when we were at NetApp together, we did it in 26 countries around the world. Our campaign alone has raised approaching $7 million directly to research. The interesting thing about St. Baldrick's is it's the largest non-for-profit fundraising vehicle for pediatric cancer research in the world. And the research goes to not only helping find a cure, but also finding a cure in a way that the survivors can leave a more peaceful, a higher quality of life. There's going to be a couple of young folks here today that are fighting the good fight. Very sadly, the girl that we honored last year, she succumbed to the battle, and she's an angel looking down over us now. So as much progress as has been made, there's still more progress to be had. It's been fantastic to see folks that left NetApp end up at great places like BMC Software, UiPath, I'm now at Security Scorecard, Fortinet, Elasticity. These are good companies within the tech community and people. Because it's people that really make the difference. And oftentimes companies give us a platform by which we can pay forward and do good for others. So great stuff. Bill and Joey's Excellent Adventure here again. So all good.
I love donating to this charity, right? We get to raise so much money for St. Baldrick's, and it's the smallest gesture. It's so shocking to many people, but it's the smallest gesture. It's just a lopping of the hair, right? Which is perfect for the summertime. It's going to be nice and warm, but it really gets people coming out for this fantastic cause. And I love the branding of BMC here as well. It all kind of comes together. And I think someone's gonna spray me green here. Go ahead. Go ahead, baby. Go ahead.
Yeah. struggling to meet feels right. It's how a superhero learns to fly.